Hey guys, so today it is a super rainy day, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's a very cute bird. You can't see it. It's all the way off in the distance. But it has been raining all day today, so we've been stuck inside, haven't we guys? And we've pretty much spent the last few weeks at home anyway, because it is currently school holidays here, which really just means that everything is really busy. All of the places we like to go have, you know, 10, 20 times more people than usual. So we generally just like to wait until school holidays are over before we resume our normal activities. And also homeschool things, like homeschool activities and groups are generally paused for school holidays as well. So we've pretty much just been home, hanging out for the past almost 2 weeks now. Our school holidays are almost over, but we are getting really excited about all the things we are going to do when school holidays are over. And one of those things that the kids are really excited to do is go to Latitude, isn't it, guys?
Yeah!
Yeah, the kids are super excited to go to Latitude.
Is it when school holidays are over?
So what Latitude is it's like a jumping place, isn't it, guys?
Yeah!
But the trip to be there.
Well, so it's like jumping, it's trampoline, and it's like climbing and all of that sort of stuff. So there's a big kid area.
You can climb a big giant wall.
Yeah.
We don't have to go at the big area.
But guys, the area for little kids is for kids who are under 5 and under 110 centimeters. And then the bigger kid area is for kids and everyone who is 5 and over. So you guys are 5 years old now, aren't you?
Yeah, so you can go there.
Well, there's two requirements. You have to be over 5 and you have to be over 110 centimeters. Which I think Evan, Otto and Felix, by the time you were 5, you would have all been over 110 centimeters. But since the triplets, you guys were all born very early and very small. So you guys are a little bit smaller than your big brothers were when they were your age.
Yeah.
Especially you, Pearl, because you were itty bitty teeny tiny when you were born. Well, as you guys know, she was growth restricted, so she wasn't just born premature, she was also born small for her gestational age, which means her percentiles. She's grown... No, Felix. So she's grown along her own curve, which is really good, but basically she was born like in the 0th percentile, and I think she's caught up a little bit, so maybe sits around the 10th percentile now. But anyway, it is still obviously small for her age. Actually, today she's wearing, I bought this dress for Pearl a couple of weeks ago, and I bought it in size 5 because, you know, the triplets have just turned 5 and I thought that would be a good size, but it is way too big. Do you want to do a bit of a spin, Pearl?
Yeah.
So yeah, it's huge, and obviously like the arms are huge and stuff. It is huge, but she insisted on wearing it. You really wanted to wear it, didn't you? So you'll grow into that. So I have this app on my phone where I track the kids' growth, and it's kind of just like having one of those like wall things, except I guess it's just a 2020 version of that where you just kind of put it into your phone. And we like to just to do it every couple of months. So the last time we did it was 4 months ago. So yeah, we generally probably measure the kids like 3 times a year. And yeah, the kids have been asking to be measured lately because they want to see how much they've grown. And also Latitude, the climbing place, not only does it have the restriction of having to be over 110 centimeters to do climbing and jumping on the trampolines and to not be restricted to the toddler area, but also there's another area called the grid, and you have to be 125 centimeters to go into that. So the last time we measured Evan, he was over it, but Otto and Felix were under it, and none of the triplets have reached 110 centimeters as of 4 months ago. So we're gonna measure everyone today and see how everyone is growing. So Evan used to be smaller than this IKEA Stuba piece of furniture as well. Obviously, like, he was a lot smaller than it, and he's finally grown bigger than it. Are you almost to the top of that, Otto? I've just measured all the kids' heights, and now we're going to quickly do their weight as well. Hi, Felix. You said you wanted to show something to the video. Oh wow, what is it?
It's going to be something that you walked around.
Can you show me how it works?
Okay, I have a different
So the kids have been doing a good job at keeping the Lego room pretty tidy. Oh cool, is it like a little game?
Yeah.
How do you win the game?
By getting them in order and in rows.
Oh yeah. Very cool. What are you guys doing?
A puzzle.
You're doing a puzzle. What puzzle is this?
It's a pirate puzzle.
It's a pirate puzzle, is it? Ooh, yeah. Are you gonna do that one next, Hank?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. What about you, Evan?
Oh, we're making a board game.
Oh, wow.
We roll it, and there's countdowns on here. Like, for example, if we get a 3, 1, 2, 3, it goes down to a 5.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, making level 3, and we're on level 2.
So, do you guys want to know how much you grew since last time we measured you?
Yeah.
All right, Evan, you grew 1 centimeter in 4 months. You also grew 1 centimeter, Otto, in 4 months. But that's good because you're now 125. Yeah, that's good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So guys, the results were a little bit shocking, not quite what we expected to see after 4 months of growth for the kids. They pretty much all grew 1 centimeter, except Hank and Pearl actually grew 0. So all the triplets are still under the 110 centimeter limit, which is sad. It means that they won't be able to go to latitude in the big kid area anytime soon, but they still get to go into the little kid area, which they're stoked about anyway. And hopefully over the next few months they have a growth spurt, because I find it tends to work that way. In the few months before this, they all grew like a bunch of centimeters, and then recently they haven't grown as much. So I think kids just kind of go through growth spurts. I do feel bad for Pearl though, because she might be one of those people that doesn't really like get to go on roller coasters and stuff, because she's so small. I'm not sure how tall she's gonna end up as an adult, but either way, it's okay. She might end up being a kind of person that doesn't really like roller coasters anyway. Oh, you finished the puzzle. Cool. Well done. And you want to do that one now, do you, Hank? Yeah? This one's really cool. This one is an alphabet puzzle, isn't it, guys? And this is what it looks like when it's finished. Hank, what does your name start with? What's that?
H.
Yeah. And what about you, Rufus?
Where's R?
Where is it? Can you find it?
Maybe here. No, that's cute. Here.
What's that?
R
for?
Bunny.
Rabbit. And Rufus. I am tickling you. Do you like being tickled? Anyway guys, I think I'm going to end this video here. It was just a quick one today. I hope you guys enjoyed it though, and we'll see you again next time. Bye!
Bye! Turn it off, puzzles!